My name's Isobella and I'm a PhD student at the University of Queensland within the School of Chemistry and Molecular Biosciences. It was an honour to be selected to represent women in STEM at UQ, particularly because I am at that early stage of my career. I think it's important for people to realise that there are women at all levels of research, from PhD students doing the ground level research to the research group leaders. I quite enjoy sharing bits of my scientific life on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter and the like. It's been my experience that if I can share like a cool photo of some product that's crystallized out, or you know, using liquid nitrogen, it makes the science seem a lot more accessible to people who aren't very familiar with the actual process. I think Twitter can be great, particularly for young female scientists, because it is an equaliser and that the platform gives everyone an equal opportunity to participate in the conversation. Often with scientific conferences to this day, there is still an imbalance in the genders of people presenting their research. Whereas with Twitter, there is no regulatory body that is deciding whose voice gets promoted over any others. When I look to the future, I'm quite optimistic. I think programs like the SAGE pilot will ensure that women have the opportunity to succeed in science.